our next finalist in our American Rhythm Show Dance event from New York, Jose De Camps and Joanna Zahadovich.
This looks like Greece.
You might be right. Looks like it's set up that way.
Well, this car is automatic. It's systematic. It's hydromatic. Why, it's greased lightning.
Greased lightning.
We'll get some more head lifters and four barrel quads, oh yeah.
And with Greece as our theme, here we have
fuel injection cut off and
Jose De Camp, Joanna, doing a swing.
With the four speed on the floor, never waiting at the door. You know that it's for real, never get lots of feeling. Greased lightning.
This is what I would think of when I think of American rhythm.
Right.
It doesn't
yes.
get you much more American than this.
True. So many people love the music from Greece, so it's a pretty smart choice. And there goes Jose.
Whoa.
Showing his stuff. No shortage of fun here.
They placed first in both show dance and group rounds last year.
Yes, and you know they expect to do really well this year also. Good chance with this kind of stuff. Great choreography, a real fun routine, and a crowd pleaser as well.
And ladies and gentlemen, couple 147, Jose De Camps and Joanna Zahadovich. Thank you.